but it's not quite there yet. If you pick this rifle up after handling, say, a PWS MK-114, the difference is noticeable.